if the technique works. Yeah. NordicFuzzCon presents.
An airplane.
Yes. Airplanes are great.
Fastidio però così in una posizione migliore della mia.
Vabbè. It's a mousy! And I suppose there was supposed to be sound, right? Just imagine dramatic steps of a mouse. Bung, 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 exactly like this. The steps were so hard they broke the camera, so at the moment you are seeing the bottom of Mosey's soul. Or paw, not his soul, his paw. And again, I think we are going to get presented the same thing again. Yes, it's a plane again. I hope you like planes. Jeff Fox, do you like planes? Yes, he likes planes, I know him. And we are having sound. People of NordicFuzzCon.
Woo!
Let me welcome you on our game show. You have seen the countries which are going to be represented here, and they are all excited to get in. Some of them are already peeking through the glass, except it's not players. And they are ready to entertain you. Now all we need is to check if the crowd is ready as well. So let me start with asking you, are there any canines around here? Perfect. Are there any felines around here? Exactly. Are there any other species around here that can stomp or make any kind of voice? Exactly. And now all together, please. Yes, perfect. Thank you very much. And now let's see if we are having any contestants ready. Are we?
We do.
We do. That's great. So the first contestants are going to be representatives of Avia, which is Robin and Remix. Come in, come in, come in. And give me the sounds to your partner. Remix and Robin. And all the people from the but she's there, which is Rusty and Mike. Come in. We have provided a wonderful dolly, which is going to be pulled out. And soon you will see a wonderful laser show. Do you like lasers? Perfect. Do you like anthropomorphic lasers? So we are going to love this one. It's going to be a bit tricky because the place is much tighter than we estimated. And we are going to have furries running around with needles. Do you like that? Don't worry, we have a medic here, so if you are stabbed, just lift your hand and we will dispatch a medic. He will like bandage you or whatever. Can I have your trolley and the stands? These are the laser targets. These are the lasers. There are certainly, yeah, a lot of people. And these are the laser beams with very point. Very pointy needles at the top. Now, get me the dolly, please. Careful, careful, careful. It's very dangerous. Like, step into step. Exactly. Yes, put them down. Just make a line of them or zigzag of them because the place is a bit tighter than we expected. And he's a dolly. So, I will ask one of our contestants from team Avia to get on the dolly. Just sit down, it's like a throne, it's very comfortable, I've tested it myself. Having tested it, I've found out it rips my pants, so we put a lot of duct tape there. Oh, careful. Like, sit down here. Exactly like that. Careful with that. Please be seriously careful about not running into audience, because it's dangerous. Your task is to hit the laser targets. And you will be maneuvering very carefully around here. The more balloons you pop, the better for you. And you are going to have, I think, like 60 seconds. And I'm going to have our helpful helpers refill the balloons for you if needed. So, are we ready to start? We are? Okay, so people, come with me. Come with me.
3, 2, 1.
Go! 60 seconds for you. It's heavy trolley, yeah, I know. Careful, don't step on it. It's not easy. You have to struggle. Oh no! Now continue with the trolley, thank you very much. This is what happens when you train your lasers badly. Please refill the balloons. How much time they are still having? Okay, just do it. And there are more balloons over there. What's the time? How much do we have? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! Thank you very much. Yeah, this is a problem I also realized. This place is very comfortable, but it's almost impossible to get out from it. Let's see if we can get you up. Yes, we are free to end. Okay, so the balloons are getting ready, and I will ask Rusty and Mike to take a seat in our wonderful trolley. Pull it back, please, so that you have the same fun pushing it. It's heavy, like seriously heavy and complicated. It's going to be fun. The trolley is heavy as well. More to the back. Just like here. Exactly and precisely. Are we ready?
Yes.
careful with the needle. Seriously, don't hurt me, please. So, people come with me.
2, 1,
go! 60 seconds. Perfect job. The laser is finely tuned. And let's get him to the one. One step the helper's Ada. Are we ready for good refill? And you have a chance here. Everything is for you here and you can get the lead. I wouldn't stand around there, here's a needle. Perfect job. All four or three. Okay, go on. Step in. And yes, seems like we are having the winners. And it's Rusty and Mike. Okay, I think we are not going to be switching. This is fine. So thank you for popping the balloon so expertly. And we will proceed on this. Thank you. I'm totally not afraid. We will proceed to our second game. Okay, so this was Robin, Remix, Rusty, and Mike. Thank you very much. And get into the Hammer Sound to get some rest. And send it to the next team. In the meantime, I will... Oh, you are so cute. For a tour, I will need two volunteers. I see a volunteer, come here. And one of you, whichever wants to. It's going to be you. You are going to have these nifty, super wonderful pools. And our wonderful contestants, once they appear... Oh, well, I'm not sure if it works like this.
No, white, just color ones.
Yes, you are going to be holding them. You are going to do the hard work. They are going to make a mess, you are going to clean it. are we having Jules, Ryotsuke, Vertice and Waxi ready? This is Ryotsuke! Jules! Oh, thank you, I feel so proud. Vertix and Waxi, come in, come in. one of the teams is going to get colored balls, and this represents, this represents the equipment needed for the Eurovision show. The other team is going to have balls as well, but it's going to have white balls. Very big difference, important. And yeah, you are looking really cool, like very, very rainbowy, so give it back. You will be in the middle. The guys with the pools are going to be in the middle. And the guys with the balls, that means our fursuiters, are going to be at each side of the stage. The equipment is getting ready. You can see our assistants carefully handling the electronics. So, Jules and Ryotsuke. At this side, and Vertix and Woxy on this side. You are going to be super helpful and try to actually catch the balls. They are going to be flying from both sides. You are making a bit of a decision of who wins. It doesn't matter which of the pools it lands in, it counts either way. So you can switch sides if you like some of the fursuiters. Are we ready? So, let's give them 60 seconds again, and come with me, people.
3, 2, 1,
go! Throw! I'm a bit afraid now. I've suddenly found myself in the war zone.
Yeah,
yes, that works!
When it comes to making the mess, these are the others! We are really good boys, let's see how we Okay, I guess I should have formulated the rules a bit more explicitly. How much time do we have? It's like 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop! Okay, I don't think we need to do any counting, because it's obvious that there is more balls here or there are small. Okay, do the counting. Let's see the mess. So this is how equipment is being prepared for the first show. The show is a small thing, but imagine the equipment being prepared for NordicFuzzCon. Because they're having a lot more balls than this.
Okay,
this is the last idea. Throw the balls into the box. I wonder if in the meantime, let me remind you that this is Real Tsuke. Some pause the game, please, for Real Tsuke. Jules. Foxy, are you here? Yes, Foxy and Bertini. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you for preparing all the mess and get to the headless lounge to get some rest. And yeah, when you are away, I will announce the results.
100.
The white balls is 126. Let's see how these compete.
I think it's
110!
Not finished.
Oh, 110 and not finished!
4, 6, wow.
118.
Just 8 balls difference for the team wielding the white balls. Which was Ryotsuke and Jules, I believe.
Yes.
Perfect! Game! The next game is called Get Your Act Together, and I'm going to need players. That means Rena and something that looks like Arabian script. Reti, what's this name? Reti is busy. I will see once he arrives. The representatives of Canada, Reno, and whoever is with him. Come forth. Yes. And for Finlandia is Safi and Tonir. So, once we have cleared the stage, we are going to play several clips, movie clips that you may know. And they will show you that they are much better actors than the boring cartoon characters on the screen. Wait with the cheering, I'm not sure how it's going to work. So, please clear the stage. Perfect job, thank you very much. And Reti, do we have the first clip ready?
We do.
So, players, the first pair is going to be Rena, and please tell me your name. Who is not Rena? Sihu, you are Rena. Rena, this is Rena, and this is Sihu. Okay, last minute changes, I have no idea what's going on, but I'm sure it will be fine. It seems that one of the teams is suddenly having three people. Okay, so is our first clip ready? Please step away from the canvas so that everybody, and especially Rena and Shia, can see, and let's play the clip. Please step aside. So this is what you are about to be acting. So you have seen it, and now you will see it acted much better by our wonderful actors. Please turn in a way that most of the audience will see you. That means like this. I'm not sure what Reddy is doing, but just handle it somehow. One of those creatures was really big, so maybe about two of you can be one person. Exactly. This is getting really tense. I like the level of cooperation from the audience. Okay, are we done? Not yet. Okay, perfect. Thank you very much. Remember this wonderful act, because we are going to have an act from Safi and Toe. Please prepare the second clip. Before you guys start, I don't want to see any body juices, okay? Okay, ready? Let's go for it. Ready or not, here we come. Quick and simple. Okay, let's give a chance. This was Safi and Toe. And let's give a chance to Renu and Shina again. So, third clip, please. Oh, so we are having a place for the third person, perfect. I'm especially looking forward to butting of the eyelashes. Okay, thank you. So, the stage is yours.
Super awkward.
And there we go. Demonstrating in crime. And also, everyone, Shina. It's time for Joe and Safi again. Let's prepare the next clip.
Thank you.
Easy.
Easy peasy. So show us what's in you. Are you gonna get scared by the girl? Now I want to see you get it through the door. They are still open. See the door, the yellow door. They opened when you tapped it then. Thank you very much. Okay, the famous scene, just can't wait to be king. You have seen a lot of creatures there, so when it comes to like blowing your nose into an ear, you have a lot of options. Let's see what's it like when you just can't wait to be king. 3, 2, 1, go! And I don't know how to continue. Can you help me, maybe, the audience? Da 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 da. And I don't know how to continue again. And I just can't wait to be king. Yay! Perfect. Thank you. That was basically a musical act. And the last clip. This is going to be very interesting. Mind the surroundings before removing your head. Or any other body parts. Okay, are we ready?
I can do
ready or not? Here we come. So, 3, 2, 1, go! If anybody can pull this out, it's Toe. Was that a skull? Yeah, there was a skull, I guess. Okay, and now let's see the breakdancing. Toe, you can do it, I trust you. This was supposed to be Mexico! Toe and Safi! Okay, please kill him alive again. I'm sorry, these things happen. Okay, before they put him together, I would ask you, wonderful audience, to decide who was better. Was it Ryu and Shiva? If so, make some sound, like very loud sound. And hands. And how about Joe and Safiye? I think the verdict is clear. 1 point for Safiye and Joe. Safiye. Can please clear the place? Actually, you could go through the door. Never mind. Yes, you can go through the door. Thank you for your cooperation, and you three as well, please. Ghost of Robbie and Remix. Oh, I see it's working! Come on, guys! I believe this is actually Wes, Foxy, and Remix. And also Robin and Remix. Is it so? Yes, I'm here, guys. They are going to be rehearsing. I will let you decide what they are rehearsing for. Because they are going to be carrying a balloon. Sounds easy?
It's
already difficult to find a balloon. Ah, I see, thank you. That was unexpected. You are having a really big pause. And apparently you are into latex. Sorry, you are standing in pools like... So guys, Robbie and Remix, come here please. You are going to be carrying this between your muscles and braving the obstacle course. So the idea is, just place it between your muscles so I have a free hand. Or just take it. The idea is to get through this, then through this. Why is this here? You put it somewhere else. As you can see, we are having exact idea what the obstacle course is looking like. Let's put it here, or here, whatever. Here it is. Hold it. With the ball between your muscles, you are going to brave the obstacle course. That means going like this, 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 through this. Step into this, step into this. And the idea of crawling under the tables is interesting, but absolutely impossible.
They're carrying with their muscles.
Right? Ah, I see, right. So you have to go like this.
Exactly.
Perfect. That is awesome. Do you understand the course? I will be guiding you just when our wonderful audience helps us start you. Do we have time? Stopwatch?
Yes.
Okay. So are you ready? Come with me, audience.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, you are supposed to be going between them, but okay. Don't drop it. They're having their own unique way of going through obstacle courses. They destroy it in the process. That's an important part of fun. Step into each of those. Don't drop it. You must not drop it. This is not between your muscles. Put your muscles together. And now kiss. The balloon ready. Okay, let's see. And into the other one. Okay, it's right away. Perfect. And now across the tables, and no hands, just between your muscles. You can do it. Put it between your muscles. Go on. Okay, it works, I guess. Yes! Time. What is time is? 1 minute. 1 second. Till 60 seconds. So 59 seconds. They have unlimited time, just count your time. Okay, so is the other team ready? That means Foxy and Maxis, I hope. These two, Bertie, come here. And the other one is Foxy. Yes, Foxy, put your balls together for Bertie and Foxy. Put your balls together for a balloon. Where's the balloon? We have lost the balloon! This is NFC property, they are going to sue us! Okay, are you ready? You should be. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! It's falling kind of. Yes! Destroy it, everything that works. Just put it three or four.
That's right now, like this.
No, perfect, perfect. Notice that for once they are not helping with their hands. This is pretty cool. It's been a while since I've seen some people that are not cheating during Fursuit games. Who do you favor? Is it Moxie or Wesley? Vertis? Moxie or Vertis? Yes, come on, you're almost there. Just a few more steps, you can make it. Go for it, come try it. Oh no. Anyway, what your time is? Such a night. So even with all the cheating, the previous team took 59 seconds, while this one was 39. I believe that I can say that Vertis and Moxie are the winners of this part of the show. Okay, without points. Anybody wants to try to do this with a ball between their butts? It can be from opposing teams, I'm fine with that. Volunteers, come. Okay? Let's see some butts, because everybody likes butts. Try it? Oh, well, between your two butts. He's self-sufficient. Come with me. If he can do it, I can do it. I can't do it, but I've managed to rub butt against butt. Okay, try it, go. You're almost ready. Almost done. Let's do it. You two guys. Give me your butts. Thank you. What I was supposed to do is you. I'm not a dog, I don't like sticks. Anybody likes a stick? Fetch. Ready? Just for fun, go. Perfect job. Awesome, wonderful, fascinating, fantastic. And they're almost there. Yeah, so they can handle it. Thank you. Catch it down. So this was, these were two people, and their name was Vertil and Moxie, as well as Robin and Remix. Thank you guys. Get moving, please, get moving. And in the meantime, we are going to prepare. Yeah, we are going to clear the stage. That's the part I always hate. This is why I'm having very helpful people here. And Reddy is preparing a list for me so that I can send them later, right? Yes, that's good. And I will have some boxes here. And along with the boxes, I'm looking forward to welcoming people from Foxdale, which is Jules and Ryosuke. Ryosuke, come in, I can see you. Ryosuke is Jackie! And also Jules, maybe, hopefully, somewhere. Yes, that's Jules! A lot of Jules! And with them, we are going to have Safi and Tonir! Oh, thank you. Ah, here it is! We couldn't find it! It's kind of like, excuse me. Thank you. It's much cleaner now. So, you're going to be transporting the equipment from one side of the stage to the other. You could, of course, do it on the trolley, but it would be boring. So, let's, excuse me, out of my way. Without the trolley, you will grab as many boxes as you can and carry them to the other end. Over there where the guy is sitting, you can throw it on him. They can, right? Oh, perfect! Ducky counts as one box, but it will be here for both teams. Is it okay? In that case, it doesn't count as a one box. So, Jules and Ryosuke and his Ducky. A very cute yellow ducking. Just grab as much of this as you can, and whatever you bring to the other side counts. What you drop on the way doesn't count, it's just lost during the transportation. Are you ready?
Just like every
life. Perfect! No trolley. Move the trolley, hold the trolley. I know you guys, you are cheaters like me, but I'm better. Okay, so come with me.
Three, two, one, go!
You have one goal to carry as many. One goal, only one goal, Ryosuke. You understand that? Yes. What you lose is lost, but what you leave is here. What you leave here is definitely lost. I see a little bit something doing here. Okay, careful, careful, super careful. It's expensive electronics. It's Traxxas, Fursuit, all kinds of stuff. Careful, get it into the big circle. And they're almost there.
Stop.
So, as you see, cheating doesn't pay. Get it on the ground. Get it on the ground. And, oh no, it's fallen. No, I seen it on the ground.
It's on the ground.
No. So it was 25 boxes, 3 have fallen out, it's 22 boxes for this team. Helpers, yeah, thank you. And since it's all at the other side, you two are going to leave the trolley here. That's an important part. You are going to leave the trolley here. And you are going to carry it from across there to here. You can see a very happy stuffy fox. And super excited Tony. Are you ready, guys? That's good. I like when you are not prepared. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! We have prisoners.
Oh no.
Get moving, guys, get moving. The boxes are not going to carry themselves. I don't think this is how it's supposed to work. I definitely want to do these two moving my equipment, but I won't be rid of it. Okay, so it was like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Where are they coming from? 10 boxes for Safi and Johnny. So, hey, they are multiplying. Is this how you make boxes? You put them into a circle and suddenly they pop. Anyway, this game is transporting the equipment and it was won by Ryosuke and Jules. And graciously lost by Safi and Tonir. Thank you guys for trying to party. Okay, off with you to the Headless Lounge. Because we are getting ready for the next game. Which is going to be Tell Your Story. I will need scripts. Oh, I'm having scripts. Thank you very much. You are just as sweaty as I am. Is any of you a cat? I hope not. I see, yeah. If it fits, it sits. We are actually going to need the boxes. Yes. And destroy it, please. The players are going to thank you later. Anyway, more Fursuiters are ready, and it is game 7, that means Avia, Robin, and Remix, as well as Foxy, Jules, and Will Super again. surprised by the people that appeared. Is this game 7? Tell your story. I'm sorry, I'm having a lot of cue cards that have been helpfully provided to me. Cheers. Skull is water. Sorry, I need to power my inner microphone because I have a feeling that it's easier to shout at you. I like shouting at people, you know. Anyway, so, no, it's networking, I'm sorry. So it's game 6, so the people that have arrived are Rena, Shihu, and Rusty and Mike. These are the people. The transparent boxes, I believe. Yes, they are going to be networking. When you are in music business, the boxes, please. Do I have any helpers? No. I guess they. No, not those ones. The transparent boxes. Because they are going to be networking. When you are in music business, you want to make contacts. Ideally, like 3 contacts in a row. And these are the contacts, or potential for contacts. And they are going to play a kind of tic-tac-toe with the real context. The people are over there. Helpers, please provide the footballs. And you are going to be standing on each side of this. Okay, team of 3 people, you will have to share somehow. Mm-hmm. Everybody knows what tic-tac-toe is? It's like a game of checkers. You are having 3 times 3 boxes, or I hope that we are going to have 3, yes, we are going to have them, and these are the contacts that they are trying to network. I will show you how difficult it is. I was trying to, if it works, and it doesn't. Perfect. Yes. You see, I'm really good at it.
Yes!
The team that make, they are going to take turns with differently colored balls, footballs. So please distribute the footballs to the respective teams. And the first team that makes a line is the winner. If they are too quick, which I don't expect, then we are going to play 2 out of 3. Are you ready, guys? Let's please stand like here. Yes, that's a good place. Excuse me. Yes, here. Come a bit closer. Trust me, it's difficult enough. Come a bit closer. Trust me, it's difficult enough. You will take turns and you won't be cheating, okay? Maybe just a little cheating, but only very little. Are you ready? I don't think that we need to do any counting, so try to make a line in tic-tac-toe. This is the networking game. Perfect! Cheers for Leno! And now it's your turn. Okay, your turn. I will go somewhere else. Sorry. Almost. Almost. Try to aim for that one to block them. Almost. Okay, you still have a chance. Go for it. Don't miss it. Oh! Great job, Shia! Okay, the rock makes up. We are playing 2 out of 3. Let's reset the board. 2 out of 3. Kisses for me. She's saving the time. Thank you. Okay, so this time you are starting. You have the chance to open. Go for it. Yeah, this is the part about not cheating I've mentioned. Okay. That was the maybe a little, and now let's play it the normal way. Congratulations!
9 years.
Almost! Okay, let's see your job. I see you. Oh, good! So we're going to tie, and let's see who wins the whole match. This is a sudden death scenario. The one that gets the line wins. So let's give you a chance again. You are starting. Perfect. Wonderful job! Wow, they are good! Even without cheating. Perfect! Nice enough! Almost! Let's go for it! Not good cheating helps you! Congratulations! So, this is, I believe, Shia. No, Rusty, sorry. Rusty and Mike Retriever. They are the winners of the networking. Okay, Matthew Hugs and Rene and Sihu have been fighting bravely, so put your paws together for them as well. And they're keeping together for the top. Thank you guys and girls. Yes? I would panic. We have been trying this before the games, and the balls were so bouncy that it was completely impossible to get them in there. This was really the last of my problems. Our helpers have been deflating them so they could stop bouncing, because I would like throw it and I would go poke, and it would go bang 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 bang, and end up at the end of the room. Anyway, time for the next game, which is called Acting. It's going to show you the emotions, because singing is a lot about emotions. And experts for this kind of stuff are Robin and Remix. Welcome them, please, once they arrive. Yes, Robin and Remix, come here. And Jules and Chris, you can. Who wants to start? Them, they want to start? I was told.
To start.
Oh, yeah, you brought me a pen, that's nice. Do you want my autograph? Okay. You're welcome. It's going to be valuable once I get famous. So, anyway, Jules and Ryotsuke, you are going to start. I will be reading a sort of script, and you will be taking parts in the script. It's for two people, one of them arrives later, and they will need help of you at the end, so I hope that you won't disappoint them. So, a musician is at home on a party and is drinking and dancing and having fun. Just one of you is a musician, okay? Him, okay? Show us some drinking and dancing at once. And having fun as well. Yeah, perfect. Yes, exactly. That's it. And suddenly he hears something. It's a doorbell, probably another guest. On his way to the door, he notices a calendar and freezes. Because it's a day when he was supposed to hand in a finished song. And he hasn't done a single thing. For a moment, he panics. But then he decides it's gonna be okay, and he opens the door. The door is here, Jules. The door is here. The door is in your place. Behind it, there is a very upset manager that also knows he should have ended in the song. and makes his opinion very clear. He delivers it now, or he's ruined. But he doesn't really have any song ready. Jules, you don't really have any song ready. Which makes the manager even more upset! But then he realizes that if the song isn't delivered, he's also ruined. Which makes, both panic hugging each other. The manager comes to a decision. He hands the musician an air guitar. Where is it? Yes, it's there. Perfect. Hand it to the musician. The song needs to be made in place of the musician. You are not the musician, you are the angry manager. Perfect. Managers are not doing the work, they are just shouting. The musician starts to play. The manager is giving all kinds of very useful tips of how to play. But predictably, the song isn't going very well. There's only one chance. There's a whole room of partying people, so now they will have to beg them to sing a song, any song they can record. So if someone of you, once they beg you enough, please try to start a song. Some song, please. All together, let's just hear all together. Come with me.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
It's time for Robin and Remix, who are going to have a rather different story. Are you ready? A concert fan, not the swingy thing, like a person that is really keen, concert fan, is running late to a concert of his favorite band. Yes, it's late, and he's late. He's very worried, because there's usually a very mean bouncer who doesn't let latecomers in. And indeed, there is a bouncer looking mean and forbidding the entry. The fan is frightened at first. Very frightened. Yes, like that. But then he realizes it's not really the guy he thought, and the new bouncer is actually pretty funny. So he mocks him, making fun of the bouncer. He's mocking you, not you mocking him. Okay, the bouncer is having a very original way of bouncing. Who in turn breaks into cry, because he doesn't like to be mocked. The fan is taken aback at first. Like, what the fuck is happening? But then he becomes sympathetic, comforting the bouncer. Turns out it isn't really a bouncer, it's a cheerleader temporarily posted as bouncer. He's sad because nobody took him serious all day. And is also worried if people were cheer enough to fit the famous band like this. The fan promises to help him rouse cheers in exchange for being let in. They go to the concert together, but on the way, they notice something. The whole building is about to collapse. The cheerleader breaks a huge wrench. Do you know what wrench is? The big thing for tightening nuts.
A wrench.
Yeah. Like a screwdriver, but the other side. Just bring a really huge one. Bigger, bigger, much bigger. Yes, exactly like that. And together, they tighten the bolts. Exactly like that. This is how you are repairing a collapsing building, by collapsing yourself. Relieved, they cheer and compliment each other's good work. Complimenting, a lot of compliment. Yes, that's always a way to compliment. And have a great time on the concert, grooving and dancing. Perfect. The band even invites them to the stage, letting them greet the audience. Greet the audience, please. make you make a Mexican wave that will go all around the audience. Let's see if you can make them do it. Do you know what Mexican wave is? Exactly like this. And once more, once more, once more. You are the bestest audience. Thank you very much. So, this was Robin and Remix doing the repairing of the concert hall, and Jules and Ryosuke doing the party and making the song. Who liked Ryosuke and Jules better, please make some sound now. Remix better, please make some noise. I don't know. Are you okay if I award points to both of them? Yeah. Awesome. And because you have been awesome, go out so that a new team can arrive. And we are going to get rid of this. I don't want it anymore. This neither. Sorry. Let's see what the next game. Ah, it's hitting the right notes. When you are a musician, you are having very keen eyes. Ears. He's stealing balls. Can someone call him? You have people from Demonia, which is Vertil and Woxie, and also Rena and Siu. Come on, please. Come in, please. I'm afraid that you will have to decide which two of you are playing because we are not having enough props. So just the team of suddenly three, please choose two people. And we are going to have some... we are having black balls. We are going to be
here for whoever isn't playing.
Sorry?
You have a seat here for whoever isn't playing.
Yes, one of you from the three-person team, sit down and make yourself comfortable and enjoy the time. We are going to distribute some notes in between you, because when you are a musician, you are having a very keen eye. Just throw it into the audience. And not so many black, mostly white. I will do some stuff. Like, have some balls. Do you like balls? Are there any dogs here? No chewing, please. No fetching, please, at the moment. I see you are very keen to have a... These are actually false notes, by the way. Okay, I think that is enough of the black ones, and now give me some white ones. And as a musician, you are having very keen ear. These are one of, this is left ear of a musician. They are going to be catching the notes. And can I have a right ear of the musician as well, the tools? They will come later. Yes, you can play at your own ear if you are good enough. A lot of white notes, please. A lot of them, like I'm going to be mean. Let me show you. Get them while they're white. Just grab some. This is called express distribution. If you order something from Amazon, it's going to arrive like this. Sorry. Oh, they have caught somebody in an ear. It's called an earworm. Oh, sorry. It's not working. Just grab them if you like them. You have started playing before I managed to tell you what to do. Okay, I guess that works. What is happening? Wait till I actually start the game. Yeah, that was a mistake. No, that was a mistake.
I don't know, she even started yet, but just give it to me.
So,
give me a hug first.
Okay, I'm not sure what to do now, because this was supposed to be the game. So, let's play the game again. Throw it to the people again.
Oh no. You're fucked up, buddy.
I'm sure you're loving the balls. And now, this is your right ear. This is left ear. This is right ear.
I'm invincible.
The trick is, you are going to be throwing the notes. They are basically going to be singing. By throwing the balls, you must catch as many white ones as possible and as few black ones as possible. Black ones are false notes. They are going to make your ears ring.
What about the red one?
Where the hell is the red one? The red one are...
What about the blue ones?
I think I'm going to order some cavity searches. I don't know where you are hiding these, but I will find out. Okay, are you ready? So on my mark, you will start throwing the balls. White ones are good, black ones are bad. Come with me.
Three, two,
louder.
One, go.
And you can recycle them if they're on the floor, take them and throw them again. Okay, we are coming to the end. Last 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we are done. Thank you very much. You are great throwers, you are great kickers. Now, helpers, please count the balls. White ones are plus 1 point. Black ones are minus 1 point. Red ones are going to watch the I have no idea where they are coming from. They were not given to you. If you are dogs and you are having your favorite. Okay. I have a fancy. Apparently, I have a fancy hat now. Who was that? Who was some spanking? Who was that? I feel like you don't like me, actually, guys. I have no idea why, but I'm having this faint feeling that. And I'm not popular here or something. This is apparent discrimination of hyenas. I'm going to complain to the hyena and say, yeah, you're a hyena, right? You should stick with me and not throw balls at me. Yes, we are the team. We are going to kill you all once this game is over.
You bet on me.
How's the counting going? It's still going. Yeah, you are having fingers. Isn't that wonderful? So Bertie and I'm sorry, my memory for names is non-existent. And Boxy are having an information number. Okay, 35 for Bertie and Boxy, 35 points. Okay, so it's just the net. It's net score, so called. And we are going to. What did they put in? Catch the ball. Catch. What are you doing down there?
That's a catch.
That's a catch. Okay. I haven't chosen the right person to help me. I think it's gone. Both the cat and the ball.
Where is it not?
Pardon me? I'm cheating. Yes, I'm cheating all the time because I'm a hyena, and he calls a hyena. I have to tell you something about hyenas. Cheating is mandatory. If you are not cheating, you are breaking hyena laws. But then again, you can cheat and avoid the laws. Let's see about the numbers. 79 for Ashton. So 79 for Wertil and Woxy. And 106 for Rene and Sia! So please come on in the
corner! We got the black one!
There you are! You don't have to hey, helpers! Don't clean the mess. We are going to have people cleaning it for us. Actually, make more mess. Yes, if you are having balls, throw them at me. I love to be hurt. Hurt me, bloody, yes. Okay, I'm getting afraid. I don't think I'd like to be hurt anymore. Let me introduce myself. I'm Glick00. I'm a photographer. I have a university degree, and apparently now I'm being a clone. Okay, enough mess. It's starting to hurt. Can I get a masking tape and split the field? And you are great. So away with you. Get into the headless lounge. Get some rest and send me some more players. So masking tape in the middle, and as I said, we are going to have some people helping us with cleaning this mess. These people are going to be no one else than our players, and namely it means Safi and Tonir. Safi and Tonir. And also Rusty and Mike, which will be warmly welcomed once they arrive. Safi and Rusty and Mike, come. So let's make more mess on that end, because everybody laughed me so much that all the balls are here. Have you noticed how many balls are touching? Ouch. Okay, this is a very nice mess. We are having leaf blowers for them. And their task is, of course, when you are tidying up, it's not about getting your place tidy. It suffices if you just get the mess to the other side. And this is what they are going to do. So please, helpers. Helpers are doing something. Helpers, please hand down the leaf blowers. I'm getting paranoid. I'm making a mental ball next time. Oh, it's Muffy! Hello, Muffy! They have been very mean to me. I need some hugs. Okay, so Mousy is going to be overseeing the games if he likes, or maybe not, up to him. Anyway, are we ready with the leaf blowers? Do you know how to operate them? There are on-off switches. I will start the game! Your game, actually. Shoot me, Butterbox! Okay, get the ball three at a time. Let's go for it. 90 seconds. They can't do any cleaning, but they are super cute. Was left on the Safi. Would you agree? Like on this side. You will agree. Okay, get counting.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 12.
Thank you for the counting.
There is a big mess here.
Yeah, because you just push it there. I believe that you will agree with me, or do you agree with me? It was on this side. The more mess was it on this side. Who agrees? Nobody. Who agrees more mess was on this? I was asking who agrees. If you don't agree, send me a letter of disapproval. Okay, who agrees that there was more mess on this side? Who agrees it was more mess on this side? What's hopefully what's day? So you have chosen, and the more messy group was Safi and Tanya. That means that these two guys are winning, and it's Mike and Rusty. We are going. I have no idea. It's so easy to entertain you. Yeah. Thank you, Mousy. Is it actually a surprise if you have? Okay, just leave the balls. We will handle them later. This is how a blowjob works. Okay, so we are having four players ready. Let's let them in. It's apparently an endless source of balls. Let me invite Ryotsuke and Jules, thank you. Reggie is having more handwriting. And also Rena and Sio. Oh, thank you, guys. play some actual music. We are having some virtuously good musicians here. And they are going to play some like air guitar and classical things. Can we continue? Everything okay? We are having some music clips ready, and these guys are going to perform some air guitars, xylophones, harps, and other things like that. So prepare for fantastic musical experience. And do we have first clip ready? Yes. If you tell me the name of the clip, I don't know what is going to be. Saxophone. So, hello, Rena. Rena, you are going to be playing saxophone solo. Are we ready? So let's go for it. You have 30 seconds to impress the audience. It's fairly short. Let's go. Wait for the music. Okay, it was Rena playing saxophone. Let's play something for Rusty. Rusty, are you ready? Are you ready? He's not here. He's not Rusty. I'm sorry. I'm confused. I like being confused. So how about Jules? Jules, are you ready? Yes, he's ready. So that's what this video is going to be. Piano! Let's hear some wonderful piano. Play! A little bit more exotic. Ryatsuke, what is this going to be?
Xylophone.
It's going to be a xylophone. You know what xylophone is? Yes, exactly. So let's hear a xylophone. are going to have duo performances. It's, I think in both cases, going to be guitar and drums. Is it true? That's true. So, let's start with Julius and Ryotsuke. Be ready? One of you is drummer, one of you is guitarist. Make sure you know which is which. Otherwise, it's going to be weird. Are we ready? Don't forget to put your soul and emotions into your act, and let's play it. He's not breaking the guitar yet, but he's already running on the floor. That's how you recognize him as a musician. Yes, put it into it. Don't worry about breaking the drums. They're really sturdy. Don't hit your hoofer, please. Playing behind his neck. Can you see it? Virtuous performance. And now let's see Rena and Siu again, guitar and drums. Oh, there's three of you again. You can be a conductor or whatever is that guy called. Yeah, you can beat the drum. Beat the drum, please. Okay. You will have to beat the drum, I guess. Okay, do it however you like. Are we ready? Let's go. Yeah, let's support them. Some cheers into it. You are the audience of a concert! Yes, thank you! I believe this is the best solo they have played in their lives! It's Sihu and someone else because you have changed. Donny! Put your pocket together. Now just recall it in your hands. The xylophone, the saxophone, the harp, the piano, and the final performances. And tell me, was the better performance by Ryotsuke and Jules? Rena and Johnny. I'm always going to remember your saxophone, xylophone, but the winners are on this side. Thank you very much. Thank you, Ozzy. Would you like to see what I have? I can't read it either. And let's proceed to the game 11, building the fan base. And for that, I'm hoping to have Rusty and Mike ready. Let's come in. Please don't block the door, people. There are Fursuit just coming in. And also Vertil and Wuxie, are they there? Awesome. You are going to build a fan base. You know how a fan base is built? I will show you. Bring me the boxes, please. Thank you. Oh, sorry. I'm very sorry. These are your first two fans. And your task, one after another, the teams are going to play separately, is to take these fans and build them as wide fan base as possible. But you cannot have more than two boxes at the base. So it needs to be as wide as possible, but no more than two at the base. Is it clear? It's hard. I've been trying and it's very hard. I'm hoping that it's going to be fun. You are going to have 90 seconds to do that. Okay, who is going to start? Is it going to be the two of you? Okay, are you ready? I'm pondering maybe turning the fan sideways. Pardon? Yeah. So, are we ready? 90 seconds. Are we ready? Come with me.
Three, two, one, go!
It should be white in just one dimension, it's fine.
Just like a flower when winter begins. Just like a candle blown out in the wind.
It needs to be white for sure, just reminding you. Okay, you're good.
I feel that way sound.
We have our super measuring instrument.
I picture a line at the end of the road. And closing my eyes, I can see through the dark. A dream that is in my heart. A little loving, a little giving.
As you can see, the fan base can be fickle. It's very unstable, but it must go upset them. It can move if you pull it. Just try again. A lot of bands have seen decline of popularity, but then they throw up again. And guys, please don't throw balls at them, it's really unfair. The boxes are unstable enough. How about I give you less spanking? That sounds like a good idea. Sorry, thank you. Sorry for everything. How much time left?
So now I'm helpless alone with my
song. Okay, we are almost at the end. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No. I will ask you to get it lost. No, please don't do it. I think they had enough bad luck without black mouses going across their way. Okay, I will measure the width of their I am having a super measuring instrument. I've asked for measuring tape and this is what I've got. Okay. A bit of cheating. So it's 2¼ of this thingy wide. Okay, let's get the fence back to the trolley. It's life. It's cruel life. Sometimes it just collapses right before the concert. Two remain here.
I thought all the boxes were destroyed during the cats and boxes.
I expected that as well, but somehow somebody managed to save it. I guess that costed them the measuring tape, so now we are having boxes and this. Okay, so the L2, which I believe is Rusty and Woxy, am I right? I think I'm starting to remember their names. No, Vertil and Woxy. Happy too soon. You are Vertil and Woxy, right?
No.
You are Rusty and Mike. Yeah. Yay! I'm starting to remember their names. When something doesn't work, I will tell you some stories about me remembering names. Anyway, are we ready? So 90 seconds for these two, Rusty. Is it Rusty? Rusty and Mike. Come with me, people.
Three, two, one, go!
I am a child, a child of creation.
Let's see how stable the bass is going to be. You can see there's some disagreement in the band.
Trying to see so clear so far.
So far no collapses, it's not funny. Yeah, be careful. You have to be careful with fans because when you offend them, they tend to fall apart. Has it ever happened to anybody else? Anybody had a decline of followers on social media? Oh. Anybody had been pelleted with balls like me? Okay. It's like engineering, social engineering, basically. Social architecture. It looks stable enough. How much time are they having? 25 seconds left. Okay, Mousy, do you still have your implover? I'm just asking. I'm innocent. You are a good guy. I will give you all the cheese. No, yeah, exactly. I was expecting that. Okay, and we are done.
Wow, impressive.
Okay, that is good. I think it's pretty clear. Mousy, test the stability.
Don't
hit to him. Not with this. Let's see how stable the base is, okay?
Jenga.
Oh, is that a fan?
Yeah.
I think it's a fan.
It's
Mousy is making art. It's either fans or testicles. it's eyes, okay. It's the opposite side. Okay, let me see about the stability of the thingy. Wow, that is stable! Great job, guys! Great job! So, very good winners are Mike and Rusty. Yes, Mike and Rusty! Thank you very much, guys! And we are coming to the last game of this game show. I will ask the people that are not supposed to be here to stomp over the boxes. I mean, to get out of the stage.
Nah.
Are you a fox? I mean, cat? Yeah, get it. Some cheese. It's cheese. You can eat it. It's very cheesy cheese. Mm-hmm. Okay, our previous contestants have left. So for the last game, I'm going to need Robin and and Aria. I really need a better writer. What's the name? Avia, Aria. What's the names of? I can't even read the team. What the fuck is this? The guys that are there, come here. It's Safi and Tony here. Robin and I believe Remix. Come. And Safi and Toe, come as well. I think your applause, so I call them, you applaud, they don't come. So I call them again, you applaud again, they don't come. And then they get third applause and they are happy. I hope you agree. Okay, the last game is called the Conga Madness. Do you know what Conga is? I guess you are.
You do.
So please, put your phones, unless you are really very un-Conga-ish, put your phones into your pockets and get your hands free. Because we are going to build two conga lines which are going to be running across this very narrow space. The team that gets more people within 60, maybe 90 seconds, I will see, that will get longer conga line is going to win. So choose your preferred conga liners and let's have the music. And now build the conga line. One of you is the start of the line and the other one is herding people in.
Come on, people.
Come on. Conga line or into the Mexico wave. We are having some more people to put their thoughts in there. So, turn this thing on because I can't hear myself. This show is coming to the end, and I'm just going to say that I am Book00, I've been your host. This is Roti, who was devising a lot of the games and was helping with pretty much everything. I didn't get the names, I'm sorry. Pete, next name is Pete, who was manning the notebook and playing the clips and the audio. I was having two wonderful helpers, that is Tosh and Kiba. And hopefully I will try to remember the names, because these are the main guys. These are the guys that have been sweating their asses off in the suits. And it is Ryosuke! Woo!
I think the video came out fine. I always had I avoided the 30 minutes problem thing. What's up?
I'm pointing thumbs up. I'm pointing thumbs up.
That's. I'm coming in the. I'll follow you in the lounge.